Julia, and we're going to do a circuit challenge that you can do at home. So we'll start with the runner's wall abduction cycle. You go up to a wall that's got some space, push your leg up against the wall, and go through a step like you're walking or running. Really push your ankle into that wall. If someone came over to you and tried to pull your ankle off, they shouldn't be able to. Do 10 of those on each leg, and then some body weight squats. Remember that your hips and your knees move at the same time. Keep your weight back. Do 10 of those. Next, we're going to do 30 jumping jacks.
And there's round two. Feed that twice and then you're through with your workout.